Hello, good morning friends. Today during the morning jog, I am going to discuss with you the diet and lifestyle changes needed for those who are suffering from acid reflux or heartburn or what we simply call an acidity. Acid reflux is a lifestyle disease, a disease of modern world and a westernized lifestyle, and hence diet and lifestyle modifications are not just the most important aspect of the treatment of acid reflux. They are also the measures to be taken if we want to prevent developing the problem of acid reflux. Diet and lifestyle changes are a must for all those persons who are suffering from acid reflux, whether the problem is mild or severe. You may need medications or even surgery depending on the severity of your problem. But even with medications and surgery, you need to change your diet and lifestyle if you want to have a long-term solution to the problem of acid reflux. It is pretty simple and clear. To have a long-term solution to any problem, you do need to address the primary factors that are causing that problem. So what lifestyle changes are needed if you are suffering from heartburn and acid reflux? Quit smoking and alcohol. Tobacco and alcohol in any form causes a direct damage to the inner lining of your food pipe and your stomach. They also increase the acid production from your stomach, and they also relaxes the valve at the lower end of your food pipe. All these things together makes it easier for the food and acid in your stomach to flow back up in your food pipe, causing acid reflux and heartburn. Hence, if you have any of the above habits, quitting them is the first thing you need to do if you want to have a good quality of life and a long-term solution to the problem of acid reflux. Maintain a healthy weight. Excess kilos puts pressure on your tummy and your stomach and makes it easier for the food and acid to flow back up in your food pipe, causing acid reflux. Hence, if you are overweight, losing a few kilos will help you significantly in improving your acid reflux problems. Exercising daily for half to 1 hour will also help you significantly, apart from the other benefits that it provides by weight loss. Here, there is a point of caution for you that you should not exercise immediately after meals. Otherwise, it may increase the chances of acid reflux during your exercise. Avoid stress and anxiety. Stress and anxiety increases the acid production from your stomach and exacerbates your acid reflux problems. Hence, meditating daily, even for 10 minutes, will go a long way in improving your acid reflux problems, apart from the other benefit that it provides. Regularize your meal and sleep timings. Eat your meals at a regular time. Do not eat late in the afternoon and late at night. Get good sleep and change your work schedule to make all these things possible. And also, do not lie down immediately after your meals. Keep a gap of at least 2 hours in between your meals and your sleep timings. Avoid tight-fitting clothes and tight-fitting waist belt. Tight-fitting clothes and waist belt again causes pressure on your tummy and stomach and can increase the chance of acid reflux. Elevate the head end of your bed during your sleep. If you are having severe acid reflux problems, more so particularly at night, then elevating the head end of your bed will help you significantly improve your symptoms during your sleep. Ideally, persons having this severe problem should be treated best by a laparoscopic surgery. But elevating the head end of your bed will help you till you are awaiting a surgery. Now let's see what diet changes are needed if you are suffering from acid reflux and heartburn. How you eat and how much you eat is much more important than what you eat. A large quantity of meal takes a longer time to empty from your stomach and also puts pressure on the valve at the lower end of your food pipe. Hence, a large meal taken late at night is well placed to easily flow back into your food pipe when you lie down. So you should have small but frequent meals rather than couple of heavy meals. Do not eat late at night and do not lie down or exercise immediately after your meals. Now, what food should be avoided if you are suffering from acid reflux? Certain foods and beverages increases the chances of acid reflux by either slowing the emptying of your stomach or by increasing the acid production in your stomach or by relaxing the valve at the lower end of your food pipe. But the food that can cause heartburn and acid reflux may vary from person to person. So you should observe your diet and your symptoms closely to find out which are the foods that do not suit you and are causing you heartburn and acid reflux, and then change your diet accordingly. In general, the food to be avoided if you are having acid reflux problems are citrus fruits like orange, pineapple, lemon, certain vegetables like onion, garlic, tomatoes, aerated drinks, tea, coffee, highly refined sugar and wheat flour, very spicy, fried and oily food, and finally, full fat milk and milk products. That is, if you are suffering from acid reflux, you should choose low fat milk, low fat curd and low fat paneer. Hope this information will be helpful to you, and best of luck in your efforts to change your diet and lifestyle. If you are suffering from acid reflux, I hope that you have seen our other informative videos on our YouTube channel. If you have not done so, you are missing on something. Finally, do not forget to subscribe our channel for more health-related information. Have a good day.